Welcome back, 47. Your targets are two members of Liberation, a doomsday cult planning an attack in Bangkok. Specifically, cult leader Oybek Nabazov and his second-in-command, Sister Yıldız. The client, a reclusive millionaire operating under the codename Loxley, has provided evidence that the cult is planning to unleash a bioweapon somewhere in the city. Masquerading as a self-help group, the cult is at the Himapan Hotel, hosting an art exhibition entitled A Study of Life, Death, and Rebirth, Viewed Through the Lens of Atrocity. Chilling when you consider their plan. Additionally, I have learned that a small group of potential cult recruits is present, which may provide an opportunity to infiltrate. I'm worried about this, 47. The cult plan is in its final stages. The sooner we disrupt it, the better. I shall leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok. The exhibition should be easy enough to locate, but there are a number of VIPs staying at the hotel, and you should expect them to visit the exhibition along with their security entourages. Good hunting, 47.
Everything is going all right here?
Hey.
Those things can crush you like a tomato.
Hey, what can you do?
That's just negligence. That's what...
That actor, Harridan, demanded more fire extinguishers this morning. What are they doing up there?
Up on the top floor? Some sort of new age ritual, I think.
Bunch of one percenters looking for truth in crystal balls.
The Liberation cult has installed itself in the southwest penthouse wing, and the exhibition is open to hotel guests.
Name's Tobias Weaver.
You should be able to acquire your targets there. Proceed at your discretion.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel. Please.
No, I decided against it. I mean, I love art as much as the next person, but there was just too much talk about death. Creeped me out. And not to mention those cult-looking types.
I told you. I thought this was supposed to be a top-notch establishment. Frankly, I'm very disappointed they'd let in people like that.
Hello, sir.
Sir, this is off limits. You just saved yourself a lot of trouble.
I'm staying at the hotel. I should be allowed to see what's upstairs.
Whoa.
How are you?
What's that?
Oh, Christ.
Don't move! You're gonna regret the intrusion. Jesus Christ! I see him!
Oh, bollocks!
was that?
Keep your head up, working man.
Could have been a lot nastier. Thank whoever you pray to.
I think I heard the servant bell.
And this was on a top 10 list of things you have to see before you die. Hashtag the internet lied to me.
Sister Yulduz has left the penthouse, 47, and in quite a hurry, too. Intriguing.
Look, a manservant.
Flowers. You had one job.
What's the situation here?
Something happened to the old fool, and the rest of them are unstable. I'm pretty certain his plan will kick off automatically now. We need to get clear.
All right. We can go.
All right there?
Sorry, no domestic staff through here. Please move on. You can't hang around here.
Heads up.
Listen to him, Baldy.
The toilet smelled bad.
Wow, well, yeah. I don't want to be on fire.
sir, you are chased. Hey! Hold it! Stop! You need to follow me right now.
What the?
Oh my God, no way! Someone, help!
Hello, sir.
You, go.
Oh. Command, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over. Yeah, you the man.
Okay.
Top dollar.
Possible intruder. Sleeping area. Yeah, like that. And we got a situation.
Sister Yulduz eliminated. Good work, 47. Nabazov is next.
Better safe than sorry.
I get it, because you're a security.
Well, yeah, if you change the subject, I think I'm gonna spend how many friends.
Dig your uniform.
to move away while we are conducting an event. Hey, you got eyes on that asshole? He's gone. The damn Joker pulled a Houdini. Got no visual.
Command, I'm here now and the area is clear. Over.
Go!
Pretty.
Light him up!
Yeah, I'll tight. I hear you.
Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Central, nothing to observe in the restaurant. Moving on.
Hey, you, get up. Sorry to say that you got away.
I don't like the looks of you.
Eyes open! Something is going down.
Copy that.
Sierra Bravo, shoot his ass!
Oh! Hey! Need help over here!
No way!
Dispatch, I've got what appears to be an accident.
No. No, too late for that. This one's going in the ground.
Okay, people, this is the security announcement. Please remain calm.
I hear you.
I need you to stand up. Let's go.
Come on, come in. You copy?
Yeah. I'm here now. No, nothing. Quiet here. Over. Roger that. Move to that location. Out.
Jesus! Hey, buddy, drop it!
Oh, my God. Oh, no. Who is that? my God. Who could have done this horrible thing? Who could have done this? Oh my God! Is there anyone who can help? Please!
Oh my God.
That is Oybek Nabazov, self-declared teacher and cult leader. His second in command won't be far off.
Drop the blood pot!
Really think you're getting away?
We got trouble. Yeah.
He's there! Over there! Intact.
Hey, you better...
Somebody's in big trouble. I'm going to take a look.
Somebody help!
What?
What the hell? Man, it looks like the garden is all clear. Garden is clear, and I'm moving on to the next sector. Over. Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Zilch.
Central, you read me?
Yeah, copy that. I'm up to my ankles in this goddamn mess.
Roger that. Getting ready to ship the package out.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear.
Go somewhere safe. We may have a situation here. Everything is under control.
Oh, okay. Oh, God. What's going on?
Come in, Command. Garden's clear. Repeat, garden is clear. Over.
Jeez. Help me! You gotta help me!
Get the perp now! Over there!
He's in the goddamn suite!
Can anyone please help me? I need help here.
Over there! What's the map?
I see him!
I'll get the body packed and stowed away.
Can anyone please help me? I need help here.
All right, I'm on it. Yes, I know what to do. Right.
Thank you.
What?
What do you think that noise was? Could you go check it out, please?
All right, already. Done?
Hey, can someone check that out quickly?
Absolutely. Come in.
Let me speak freely, children. There is someone here with us who has very recently lit the flame, a true servant of death. Will you make yourself known?
I'm the one you're looking for, Mwalim.
Yes. You are new among us, but I sense you know death better than most. Would you speak with me alone? I come here to center myself. The water and the fire are opposites. Much like the cycle of life and death, don't you think?
In my experience, Mwalim, life is a straight line with a sudden end.
You have much to learn, my child. I shall say the words for you.
If you feel it necessary.
Targets eliminated, 47. Contract complete. I'll have the money wired to your account. Good work, as always.
know what? I love Thai food.
That's peculiar. I just saw a spike in traffic from the hotel's network. Looks like a series of automatically dispatched messages. I'll get a team on it right away. Diana here. Listen closely. We've got an emergency on our hands. I'll have to brief you en route.
Improvisation is part of the craft. Go on.
When we eliminated the targets in Bangkok, it appears we misjudged what the cult was capable of. I misjudged it.
This should be interesting.
Yes. Well, I'm afraid eliminating Nabazov activated a ring of sleeper agents. My current theory is that the network signal spike in Bangkok was a go signal, something automated.
A kill switch? Who are the targets?
So far, we've identified two cult members meeting in Sapienza to exchange a viral weapon. Something, and I quote, apocalyptic. The client asks us to eliminate them both and extract the weapon.
Very well. Give me the details.
Your first target is Craig Black, renowned author of the Cassandra Snow franchise. He's hosting a late-night book reading in the Sapienza Church, a VIP event, invitation only. His publisher has spared no expense, so expect on-site security. The second target is Brother Akram. Intercepts indicate they will meet at the stroke of midnight to hand over the viral weapon. It is highly likely that Craig Black will leave Sapienza once he has the weapon. Plan accordingly. The client requires that you retrieve the weapon. Intel indicates it's small and easily moved, but be careful with it. A pickup team will be ready when you extract. I've uploaded the rest of the information. Let me know what you need, and I'll make sure it's ready when you arrive. Good evening, 47. Your primary target is at the book reading in the Sapienza Church, across the Marina Square. It is invitation only, so you will need to acquire one, or find another way to infiltrate. Intercepts indicate that the cult operative has already arrived. Furthermore, I expect them to meet at midnight. Listen for the church bells. Once the meeting is done, your primary target will attempt to depart. Eliminate him before he can do so. You must also locate and retrieve the viral weapon. One of your two targets will have it in their possession. It will be something small and easily moved. Do be careful with it, though. Good hunting.
Invitees only. Do you have yours?
Hello?
talking about something we love. I'm so excited I could pass out.
Ooh, I'm pretty sure I heard that one a little while ago. It's still great, though. I can't wait to read it.
Invite, please. Sir, this is off limits.
I'm happy I got through to you, sir.
Frisk zone, sir. If you want to come through, I need to have a look in your pockets. What do you say?
Situation Bill Mason in the search for the shadow. You're working with it, of course, but remember, Cassandra is tougher than she looks.
Everyone, remember that Craig.
That is Craig Black, author and aspiring mass murderer.
My number one fan. All the best, Craig.
Vouchsafed, and the City of the Light will receive me no matter what happens. But if the Dark Watchers find her, there is no telling what they will do.
The targets are heading for the meeting now.
But remember,
may the flame
no
burn
spoilers.
That is Brother Akram, your second target. He isn't particularly discreet.
At last. It is...
Get out of my face, fool!
At last. It is time. The flame will burn eternal.
Brother.
Only once we complete the apprenticeship of death will we truly be alive. Take it and set the world ablaze.
Yes.
I'll have a team ready to take possession of the weaponized virus as soon as you extract. Do be careful with it. is most likely the place. Brother Akron must be using this apartment as a base. He seems dedicated. All objectives complete. Good work, 47. That's correct, 47. ICA Intel has just confirmed the exact coordinates of the US-bound signal from Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It's remote.
Sounds perfect.
Quite. We've borrowed an NSA satellite, and so I'm looking at the location now. It appears to be some kind of paramilitary compound, but Intel is limited. However, we do have a positive ID on another of Nabazov's disciples, a medical doctor, with a live sample of the Nabazov virus.
Small place for a dispersal. Maybe just a test.
Or an act of desperation. We cannot allow this to spread, 47. I'm uploading a full briefing to your laptop. Review as soon as you can. All right, 47. Your primary target is medical doctor and radical cultist Bradley Payne. Intel confirms that Payne has already infected a number of unsuspecting militia operatives with the Nabazov virus. Initial examination of the virus show it to be incredibly infectious and utterly lethal. Fortunately, there is no indication that the virus has spread beyond the compound. However, in order to prevent any contagion, Payne must be eliminated, along with any infected mercenaries. To remove the risk of exposure to the virus, we're recommending you go long range for this one. I will be providing intel upon touchdown, identifying targets for you once you've set up your sniper nest. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Colorado, 47. Your primary target is Dr. Bradley Payne. From what I can determine, he's already infected a number of militia members with Nabazov's virus. To ensure containment, we must eliminate everyone who has been in contact with it. I'm pulling up details on whom that might be, and will pass it on to you as soon as possible. It will be piecemeal, however. I suggest you do not engage the primary target until we are certain that all the infected have been eliminated. I'm looking at the data now. I'll have some intel for you shortly. Look for the target in the overgrown junkyard toward the main gate, by the water tower. Most likely one of the soldiers. There's something here. He's working on an old tractor. Model is MC Boyle PM45 Blue. He's been posting pictures of it on social media. Sloppy. Careful now. He's working with someone else on the repair job. I have some more information here, 47. Medical records indicate alcoholism. Look for someone drinking. Do you have the target? First infected target eliminated, 47. I'll get to work on identifying the next one. The target is in the area immediately around the main house. Here we go, 47. The target is highly fit. He has a strict regime of cardio training. Look for someone running or jogging. This should help you narrow the search down a little. Insight has more on the symptoms. Nausea is to be expected. Look for someone throwing up or sick. Do you have eyes on? Target eliminated. I'll have information on your next target shortly. Your target has a police record, explosives, and banks. Charming. Check the explosives range near the windmill. PC. I see references to chemical tests and microscope observations. You're looking for a researcher. Wait one second, 47. I have an update. This indicates the target is engaged in record keeping, but nothing online. Look for someone with a clipboard. Can you see him? Elimination confirmed. Good work. I'll have intel on the final infected target shortly. I'm seeing references to assault training in the target's dossier, 47. He's likely to be near the barn or shooting range. I have something, 47. The target signed for an assault rifle and several hundred rounds of ammunition. Look for someone shooting. Here we go. This should help ID him. Something in the doctor's notes. Subject sweating heavily. Possible accelerated infection. Observe. Subject? Charming. Have you located the target? A non-target kill, 47. Be more careful, please. Wait, 47. One of the infected is trying to escape. Take him down now. We can't let any of them get away. And that's the last of them. Poor bastards. Now to retire the doctor. That is Bradley Payne, CDC virologist and cult operative. 47, the doctor is making a... Let me just confirm. Yes, that's all of them. Good. We're done here, 47. Get out of that tower and head for the airstrip. Work in Colorado, 47. I hope you've managed to get some sleep on your trans-Pacific flight.
I'm fine.
As always. Well, as you've guessed, you're en route to Japan. We've intercepted a memo indicating that local authorities have detained a man suspected of carrying an infectious disease and shipped him off to a medical facility further north.
Another cult operative.
That has been confirmed, yes. But even better. We believe this man is the one responsible for the development of the virus itself. His last known whereabouts match the final set of coordinates set by Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It appears he was headed for Sydney, Australia, but his arrest put a stop to that.
That was fortunate.
Luck has little to do with it. Passengers noticed him performing some sort of religious ritual in the airport lounge and got nervous. Police detained him for further questioning when he started showing signs of illness. Standard protocols kicked in, and he's now en route to Hokkaido. The mission briefing will be available for review in a few moments. You have two targets. First, Owen Cage, the rogue viral researcher responsible for the weaponization of the Nabazov virus. Cage was moved to the Hokkaido Gamma facility by Japanese authorities. All evidence indicates that he infected himself, intending to become patient zero. He is currently being kept alive in isolation by your second target, Klaus Liebled. An Ether Corporation scientist, Dr. Liebled is trying to extract as much information about the virus as possible before Owen Cage dies. We cannot allow Ether to succeed in reverse engineering the virus and profiting from it. Your task is simple, 47. Contain the virus by eliminating Cage and Liebled. Whatever happens, the Nabazov virus must be destroyed. We must contain it here, no matter the cost. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. Owen Cage is currently held in isolation in a heavily quarantined area of the hospital. He seems to be in the late stages of the infection, delirious and confused. He is also extremely contagious. Do not approach him without taking precautions. Klaus Liebled is examining Cage in his makeshift lab. I need to stress this again, 47. The virus is absolutely lethal. It cannot be allowed to escape the facility, no matter the cost. Proceed with caution.
Bravo Zulu. Hey! Oh!
Shit. 47, listen. I've registered another infected patient. The virus is spreading. I've shared the data with you.
You the guy Carlos keeps talking about?
Thank you.
suit will protect you from any risk of infection.
Somewhere safe. We may have a situation here. Everything is under control.
47, I have new information. We've registered a rather large rise in the number of infected. You know what to do. I'm still registering infected in the hospital. Be sure to take care of it before leaving. We cannot allow this virus to spread. Unfortunate, 47. But we must contain the virus here. The board will consider all extraordinary eliminations to be permissible targets. That is Owen Cage. From the looks of him, it's a miracle he's still alive.
Yeah, clean that mess up.
That is Dr. Klaus Liebley, 47. He cannot be allowed to leave the facility.
Why, you little shit!
No, no, please!
Careful, 47. Without a hazmat suit, you risk exposure to the virus.
Your room for a rest.
I need to rest. Roger.
Hey!
Shoot him! Got no visual, bitch.
Oh my god, I'm glad to see you. Please, you gotta come and help.
Holy shit!
Ah!
He's over there!
Jesus H. Christ!
Surrender the gun! Thank you.
As soon as you can. I finished the final operations report for the client.
And the weaponized virus?
Destroyed. I supervised it. This was a close-run thing, 47. Nabazov's plan was brilliant.
This is beyond the work of a cult. This is tradecraft.
Indeed. Of course, as far as the ICA is concerned, the contract is closed.
Sounds like you have some work ahead of you before I get involved. I have to go. I've acquired the target.